Hello, hello, hello. Some more American Truck Simulator multiplayer. This is CowBoy Simulation. I am also known as Cowboy Hat 86 in game. This is going to be a short stream. But if you're around, you're welcome to jump in. Well, you gotta get ourselves some fuel first, so let's go do that.
that she wants to see.
Please do not say anything to me. I know you all think she ruined my life.
I didn't say that. I don't get that. In fact, I think in a lot of ways she made me laugh. This cute blonde girl from Connecticut. Dakota Smith. On your road. And you looked ahead and saw everything. Your whole life just laid out in front of you. This
okay.
Nice life. This normal life. Part of you said, fuck that. I want to be special. Alex, what's your ticket to special?
I want you to let her sleep, baby. It's already 5.
We're above the law. And then we got scared. And
how long are you going to let her sleep? It's already after 5.
That's me.
I don't know what time it is.
Okay.
And you saw this life laid out in front of you, this nice life, this normal life. And this time you said, fuck it. I'm tired. Let's do this. But I think that restless part of you just could have risen up again at some point. So, but.
Thank you. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Mama. Making it quick. Gonna try to go to Phoenix if I can. The little one is taking a quick little nap. Not very long. But I think I'd jump on for a quick minute. So. It says 540 miles in the game, so. I'm gonna try to make it quick as I can. No, I took the webcam down. Hey, Jer. Can't join TeamSpeak. I can't join it either. Like I said, Melts is fixing it. So, I can't get in there either. So don't feel bad. Yeah, I can't get in there either. He said it was only temporary, so he's gonna try and do a whole new one, a whole different one, and hopefully make the next one permanent. Try and make this a quick stream because I can. I'm gonna just go run down to Phoenix and pretty much call it quits. I've been playing single player a little bit. Been trying to create an account from OBS to Facebook because there's a lot of people on Facebook streaming. I'm thinking of streaming through Facebook once in a while. I just gotta get everything configured and understand how to do it. So, maybe I can get some more people over on our side of things if I do it on a more public basis. I'm just re-downloading World of Warcraft to join Nancy. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, Nancy's pretty cool.
This is bullshit. Don't know me anymore. You may have known a version
486
of me,
miles. I'm hoping I can pump this out fairly
this
quick.
Whole narrative you created, I am not that self-destructive.
Yeah, there's a lot of talk about World of Warcraft over there. There's a lot of talk. Some people like it, some people don't. I don't really know too much about it. It looks like a fun game, but I don't know. I have an old level 28 hunter. Oh, okay. It's pretty fun once you get into it. Yeah. Maybe I'll search up on YouTube and just watch a few streams and see if there's anything I like. I got a few other games I gotta play too. Raft and all that stuff. You know, every other game I haven't played it much. Plus, it's another game you can have to play when MP gets boring. Yeah. Yep. For sure. Yep. Another guy coming. Oh, they don't hit sides here.
Okay.
8 hours to go, 440 miles. Pretty blue, pretty black. Yeah, like I said, I don't know what Meltz is doing. He said he's gonna create a whole new one. Because I guess there's two people have gotten in that aren't part of us at all, period. So he's changing, he's just making a whole new one. So. But yeah, I can't get in it either, so I'm pretty sure that's why. Otherwise, nothing too much going on today. I got my little one, so I've been spending some time with her. So. Guardrail. Gotta kiss those guardrails once in a while, you know? Bump and grind. Found a new template for Streamlabs. I'm gonna try it out once I get all my hotkeys situated. I'm gonna try it out. Like the one I have, but purple and green, it was just something I threw in there, so I'm going to try and find something a little bit more colorful for the company. Getting my dinner ready, enjoy pretty truck, be back. Alright, enjoy dinner. We're in the street. Yeah, I don't know what that's all about. Grind the guardrails a little bit.
Hello? Oh my god, I can't believe it. I call him every day, so
a couple messages over on our game chat, so I'm just trying to read it while I'm driving. Connection error. Maybe. Oh, okay, I know what that is. Yeah. Get right in this lane. Miles go. Almost there.
It's about who shows up for you and who you show up for. And I remember the road,
we have some oncoming trucks. Cool. On the Facebook group. So. Off-road just a little bit. We're gaining, getting there.
Thank you.
Oh, we got a truck coming up behind us. My camera's not on, so nobody can see you. No, he doesn't want to say hi. Well, yeah, people like that. Almost done. Just keep her content for a minute.
Well, I'm trying to.
Okay.
But I'm also trying to make sure she'll fall in the damn bed.
I'm almost finished with this. Yeah, it's going good. 115 miles. And then we'll be dropping this load off. Almost done. Who's with me? Nobody. I'm going by myself. Just trying to crank in some miles for the virtual trucking the company. Cranking in some miles, that's all. If I can keep it out of the dirt. I like to go 18-wheeling once in a while. That's kind of fun. I went trucking. Rod truck. Okay. 90 miles. Which means we're not that far out. No, we're just outside of Phoenix. Yep. We're getting there. Going off-road? Yep, that's fine. Why not? Just got myself there. Gotta kiss them guardrails once in a while, too, you know? Or, you know, we can go through the rest area a little bit, you know? Just bah, right through here. Don't even slow down, just go right through. Come out on the other side. Just hang on to your wheel. Don't let go. Hang on, puppy. Right around the corner. Meow. Back out on the highway. Big dresser. Nice. Dork? Yeah, I know. You gotta be a dork. You gotta have fun with the fun. Yeah, put fun in the fun and have fun with the fun. Okay. 50 miles. Almost there. Almost there. See? On the map? Not that far out. Almost there. No dessert. Place out there, just dirt. No desert. Phoenix, Arizona. There's not much mountains. I mean, there's mountains as you can see, but there's not regular mountains like ours. But there are mountains. Coming into town pretty soon here. 36 miles. Coming up on Phoenix. A lot of dirt, yeah. Drunk? Nah. I've only had 2 drinks. Just like to play it off that I'm drunk. Coming up, come on. I'll be grabbing this exit here soon. Not this one. Next one. Next one up. grab this exit. Shift her down. Officially in Phoenix. Express. A couple of names I haven't heard of yet. Take this exit here. Got us right next to this building. Yep. Side a little bit until my back wheels get kind of in the right spot, and then we'll kick it back over here. Kick it straight like that. And there we have it. Okay. That's all she wrote, ladies and gentlemen. Nice quick little stream for everybody. And I gotta drop this trailer. Let's do it this way. There we go. Sweet. Okay.
Well, come here.
Continue this one. All right. That's all she wrote, folks. Thanks for coming out. That was great.
Come here.
We'll see you guys in the next one.
Yeah.